Yeah, but I don't even want her to be there.
Well, I don't want her there.
Well, you know she's going to turn up anyway.
Yeah, well, I'm not going to ring her.
And I'm not ringing her.
I'm not ringing her.
You're the assistant director. Assist.
Well, you're the chairman.
Chair.
Yeah, but I don't even know what she's stored in on my phone. I'd never be able to
find... Try harder.
Managing Director of Frusticles. Oh, how he does like to mix in such social circles, you know.
Yes, Hazen.
Now, I've told Richard to look incredibly important and to give off this allure of someone very high up in a managerial role. With no sense of smell. Yes, they are such a high caliber of people. Oh! That'll be someone incredibly important, dear. The bouquet residence. Lady of the house speaking. Christopher! It's Christopher Johnson, chairman of Whitley Bay Theatre Company. You know Christopher. Devilishly handsome chap. Very articulate. Wears immaculately ironed socks. Mother was mayor of Morpeth, you know, dear. Very, very high up in theatrical circles. Oh, I'm sorry, I thought you said. Oh, never mind. Now, I do believe you've got one of your fabulous productions coming up.
Yes, Hyacinth.
Now, before you say another word, I have to tell you I've already entered it into my already hectic social calendar. Yes. The 23rd of July to the 26th of July at the Playhouse, Whitley Bay.
Yes, Hyacinth.
Oh, well, that's lovely, dear. I'll see you then.
Yes, Hyacinth.
Well, that went well.
Well chaired.
Oh, I simply must invite him to one of my candlelight suppers. He couldn't make the last four, you know, sadly. Oh, there's always something theatrical coming up.
Yes, Hazen.
Ah!